So you saw him get up and walk away after that fall?
Oh, yeah. Like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him. Get out of here! You're wasting my time!
Why would he be doing that?
That was real good of you. I appreciate it. He seems like a good guy.
So this bald guy walks into a bar, right?
Hold on now, is this a joke?
No, listen, my brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah, you're talking about the Great Balls of Fire thing, right?
Yeah, right.
So, do I know you from somewhere? From Bubba's place?
Hey, trying to sneak up on me? Well, you ain't fooling this sly dog, that's for sure. Be kidding me.
All right, let's watch the moves. Got the bottle.
Hey! You got that PCR up and running?
I'm not so much that thing, so if you would please just step back and communicate. So glad we have this. County court proceedings.
something?
Assume you'll be joining the rest of the ladies for the girls' night out next week.
Oh, no, I don't know. I mean, those things aren't really there. It's just not my kind of thing, you know?
You don't have to get all defensive with me. They aren't exactly my cup of tea, either.
Cup of tea? You're a funny guy, Bill. I mean, you're sweet. You're not always trying to be all macho.
Don't let my suave sophistication fool you, Jolene. Underneath all this charm and refinement, I'm all man.
Well, I know that. I wouldn't find you so interesting otherwise.
Find me interesting, do you?
You just turn everything right around on a girl, don't you?
Only the girls that interest me.
I suppose I will join the ladies for the girls' night out since no interesting men have come along to offer me an evening of romance.
What time can I pick you up?
7 o'clock sharp. And dress nice. You are taking me to La Brea's in Chatwick.
Amazing. I'm just gonna hang out here and stare at you with awe for a while, Jolene. I got nothing planned for the next 30, 40 years anyway.
Outside of my personal bubble of space, please.
Hi. If you're gonna get that close, you better take me on the deck. Thanks for helping my cousin James, Your Honor.
Hey, excuse me. Get a little close.
What
Your Highness.
Hey, what are you...
Hey, boy, I'm not a hugger, so back off, all right? Judge?
For you, staying fit at your age.
You know what? I'm just saying.
The court is waiting for your sentence.
Case dismissed.
What the hell was that shit?
Your Honor.
adjourned.
That man was guilty! Guilty!
Court will now take...
Your Honor.
For freedom, Your Honor. But the UN will not take this defeat lying down. They're on to you now. Run while you still can, while your thoughts are still your own.
What are you doing?
You best not run on account of having gone and done anything illegal, you hear? Nothing ever happened fast in this town. What are you doing? Son, slow down.